All right, good afternoon. Beautiful day here in Monmouth County, mid-November. And we've had some great colors throughout the fall. Gonna do a little bit of yard work today. Got a lot of leaves on the ground. I do some pre-work first around the edges, trying to get most of the leaves onto the grass because the lawnmower does such a better job of picking them up, or does such a great job of picking them up. So it makes it a little bit easier. And so let's get started. Always time for a ride along. Unbelievable. This rain comes out of nowhere. So let's just suit up and get out there, see what we can do until it stops. What I've started to do is, instead of using like a wheelbarrow or a trash can to get the leaves off the street, I just ride the lawnmower out there, put the leaves in the back. You know, I don't go over the leaves with the lawnmower on the street. They get all chopped up and then they're messy to pick up. But all I do is just scoop them up and into the lawnmower bags on the back, drive the lawnmower to the back of the yard and dump them out and just keep going until it's done. But again, the lawnmower, putting them in the back of the lawnmower, it's something I started doing this year, and it's been so much easier than using a wheelbarrow or trash cans. Well, as it turns out, it took till the next day to get back out to the project. It kept raining all afternoon. But nonetheless, here we go. We can give you a look at what the yard looks like after the rain. And even the grass is a little bit wet. I have it cut to about a 2.5-inch height from previous weeks, and we haven't had much growth. But you can see there's a pretty good layer of leaves on there. And this newer lawnmower that I have, which is a Toro Time Cutter 42-inch, really, really just sucks leaves and stuff off the ground pretty well. So again, I try and get most of the leaves onto the grass so that the lawnmower picks them up instead of having to do it by rake and shovel and such like that. It just makes it so much easier, makes it go a lot quicker. Even the leaves from the street, I blow onto the grass just to make it easier in getting them up. Again, great colors this fall. Really, we've had a lot of reds. And I guess these are maple trees in the neighborhood. We get a lot of red leaves, or we have a lot of red leaves this year. We got some yellows mixed in. Just really, really pretty in our neighborhood. So here we are underway. And I do that little strip first, for the most part. And just wait until we get onto the main lawn. You notice that kind of heavier leaves towards the bottom of the screen. And once you get the lawnmower over that, it just comes up like nothing. Not a problem whatsoever. And then throughout the video, you'll see me. I kind of take the leaves to the back right of the frame. That's kind of where the mulch pile is. You have to make a couple trips. The bag holders actually hold a lot. They hold a pretty good amount of leaves and grass and such. And you dump them out, shake out the thing, get back on it. But you'll really see as I make my way from left to right across the lawn here, this lawnmower really just picks the leaves up and makes your job so much easier. Let's just watch. So there you have it. We're coming close to the end. And I get about 15 to 20 minutes of drone time. So I put it up there, flies back to the driveway. It's all GPS enabled. The thing's really, really wonderful that way. And so that's about it. A couple more strips here. And that was the fall cleanup. We still have to go. I still have to get out there another weekend or two. As more leaves have come down, you can see a lot of leaves still on the trees. But again, the lawnmower makes it super easy, and I really do enjoy just doing yard work. And here we go. When the drone determines that it's running out of batteries and it only has a few minutes left of flight time, it turns on this return to home feature, and it just automatically returns to where it took off. And that way you can leave it up there recording yourself and not worry about it crashing when it runs out of batteries, since it has the safety feature built in. Really cool stuff.